Movie Moments 3.
Excuse me, darling. I'm Reese Bobby. I'm here for career day with my son, Ricky.
Dad!
Hey there, boy! Man, you got big. How long's it been? 3-4 months?
10 years.
10 years? Man, I gotta lay off the peyote.
Mr. Bobby, there's no smoking in here.
Oh, it's all right, darling. I'm a volunteer fireman.
Okay, I am a semi-professional race car driver and an amateur tattoo artist.
And the first thing you gotta learn if you're gonna be a race car driver is you don't listen to losers like your know-it-all teacher over here.
Okay, I think that's enough.
Your teacher wants you to go slow, and she's wrong, because it's the fastest who gets paid, and it's the fastest who gets late. Oh, yeah. You know what I'm talking about.
I'm so sorry, Charlie. Really, I am. But I have to do this. I found my soulmate.
But I thought I was your soulmate.
Come on, Legs. Let's roll, baby.
I don't know what to say. Because the heart just wants what the heart wants. Bye, Charlie.
But you said you'd eat whale blubber.
Well, she'll be eating blubber all right, just as soon as I free Willie.
Hey. Oh my God. You need help, don't you? Just a sec.
How's the hot tub, Luke? You know, the Eskimo have 9 words for hell mooch stuck in a hot tub. Hell, they only got 8 words for snow. Yeah, here we go. Yeah. Oh! Yeah. Yeah. Physics, really. Expansion and contraction. Oh. All right. Right here. 1.
Whoa.
2.
Whoa.
3.
Oh!
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 Oh. Oh. Yeah.
No. Oh.
Woo. Oh. Was it worth it?
You shut up. Shut up.
You were great tonight.
There she is, the wonderful lady. Right? Personality plus all the time. Every time I come in here, nothing but smiles for me.
Whatever.
I'm ready to eat. Here it is. Dinner at the Apollo. Me and you.
See that? He's being funny.
Whatever. I don't have to be liked to everyone. Some people don't like me. I don't like certain people. Darling, I think everything looks absolutely wonderful tonight.
Ow!
What the hell are you kicking me for? Fine, I'll ask her. You want me to ask her, ma'am? Where do the high school girls hang out around here? You know what, man? You were fucking off your ass tonight.
Where did you learn to do all your stuff,
man? A twirly whirly.
Jackknife, shut up. I took a ballroom class with Michelle. And she's the only one I dance with till tonight. That Lorraine is good, though.
You are definitely good. Did you see how she was vibing you tonight?
Sorry, man.
You know what? You probably could have hit that if you didn't have to take us home.
Definitely.
It's not like that.
Give me that shit, Mike. I think she liked you.
I know she liked
me. I really do.
Shut up, okay? I know she liked me. I just didn't want to do anything tonight.
Yeah, you know what, Mike? Honestly, you should probably wait 3 days before you
call. You don't have to wait 3 days.
You know what? You should wait 2 days.
You know what? You know what? You know what? I have it under control, okay?
He has it under control.
Oh, I guess we don't have to worry about him anymore.
Our little baby's all grows up. You know what?
Shut up. Come on.
No, no. Our little baby's all grows up.
You have to. Gee, why do you have to?
I'm not even hungry. I couldn't touch it.
Why do you have to? A major production every time we go out and embarrass me. You know what?
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, that's what all I have.
Our little boy is all grown up tonight. You know what, big boy? You're grown up. You're grown up. Yeah, I did that. Is this a fucking production for you? Because you're grown up and you're grown up and you're grown up. I'm the asshole in the boss place, right? I'm the asshole. I'm out of here. I'm not eating anything. I wouldn't eat here. I would never eat here anyway.
Garson, you don't want to do this.
I didn't want to come here either. They made me come.
They made me!
First year can be kind of scary, can it, Timmy?
My name's not...
But you know what I've learned in my 7 years here at Coolidge, Timmy? I've learned that you can't treat every situation as a life and death matter, because you'll die a lot of times. Write that down.
I don't have a pencil.
Well, remember that then. And you know something, Timmy? I think you got the balls to make it here. Call me nuts, but I believe in you. You see, Timmy, you can't let this lead you all the time. Sometimes you gotta heed this. And I think that you got a lot of heart in there, mister. Don't you?
Don't you?
I mean, look around you. This place. Timmy? Timmy?
Great work, man! Thanks!
Remember my credo, Timmy! Don't be a fool! Stay in school!
Wait, last thing. I'm also gonna need that extended warranty on it for the price of on the house.
That I can't do.
Now don't be a Negro, be my nigga. All right, help me out.
Hold on. I ain't nobody's nigga.
Well, I mean, you somebody's nigga wearing this nigga tie.
Now you're being condescending. See, You've been warned, all right? Let's move forward amicably.
Okay, well, so check this out. First of all, you're throwing too many big words at me. Okay, now, because I don't understand them, I'm gonna take them as disrespect. Mm-hmm. Watch your mouth and help me with the sale.
Okay, see? See, now you found yourself a nigga. You was looking for a nigga? Nigga here now, see? Okay.
Today's forecast, dark and cloudy, and chance of drive-by.
You wanna go?
Yo, I suggest you move back.
Then Nick, fire off.
Go get him, Tiger.
Nick, this shit just got rigged.
What you gonna do, bitch?
I'm gonna tell you what. I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do. You know Luca Perry from 20th and 25th?
You ever heard of Rolling 20s, nigga?
Mm-hmm.
Since I was 16, nigga. Okay. You know what I'm saying? Frosty. You know what I'm saying? Spoon. Nigga, okay. We fuck dwarves in the ass.
Nigga, this dwarf here don't gotta be tall. Let's pull a trigger off of somebody's face,
oh,
nigga.
Please, good
back up. What's up? What?
Well, welcome to Smart Tech.
Hey, is this your boy?
Yeah, nigga, we will both mash you. What?
Hey, how can we help you, sir?
No. He don't need no help. He's already been served. I served him. He's taken care of. Slow, but he got it. See, what he thought was he could come up in here and make the rules, but now he see that Jay make the rules in Smart Tech, that I run this bitch, and now he about to bounce.
This your boy?
Yeah, that's my boy, nigga. We rep the same Smart Tech.
You just got fucked up with him. Both y'all niggas gonna get clapped up when I get back. Both of y'all niggas.
What did I do?
It don't fucking matter. Yeah, well, aim high, Willis. Aim high.
Please don't do this.
I need your clothes, your boots, and your motorcycle. Hey. You forgot to say please.
Take it. Oh.
can't let you take the man's wheels, son. Now get off before I put you down. That's it, goddammit.